fear resists evil, we don't need to grieve for it.